The CIA, ordered by JFK, to do Fidel away. But there's no way. They sent the mafiosa over to El Cuba.
La la la.